It's not too bad. A lot of walkers. There's a shitload of the family everywhere. I think I can see the purifier. They've already hooked it up.
Maya, Aiden, where are you? We found a way in. South side of the camp. Anderson, we've spotted the purifier. But I'm not sure about this.
There is no other way. We need to get it back. Do it fast and stay quiet, or every walker in the city's gonna turn up.
Oh, shit. Someone's here!
Everyone's lost someone. A wife, a daughter. For me, it was both. I tried to cope. I'd go to sleep, wake up. But each time, the pain was a little worse. I started catching myself, tapping on pipes, hoping some walker would hear. But the last time, Heather heard me, found me. She's lost people, too. She taught me, maybe we can bring people together again. So, we set up a camp. Heather wanted to call it Camp Anderson. I told her camp was just fine. This camp is ours. All are welcome, but no one's taking it from us. No one. There's plenty of food and supplies in DC if you know where to look and can keep the locals off your back. Walkers and humans alike. It didn't take long before another family came for what was ours. Made us an offer. If we signed on, they'd only take half of our food and whatever else we'd scavenged. I told them they could leave the way they came. Now, they said, they didn't want to have to use force. I said, good, because we didn't want to have to kill them. That shook them a little. So they backed up and backed out. But not for long. See, cowards, they prefer others do the fighting for them. But I didn't know how far they'd go until those first walkers appeared.
The families led walkers here to do their dirty work for them. Seems there aren't that many of them right now, but I'm sure there's more on the way. Keep your eyes open. Get rid of those walkers. Remember to aim for the head.
Hang on! Reloading!
While you have the chance. You better load up on resources.
I can use these!
You got the resources. Now turn it into something useful.
I got it!
Go get the items you need to build defenses. Place the defenses. Go.
Placing barbed wire.
Looks like the big horde is arriving.
Gonna use this.
Get to the front gate. The front gate's open. Repair it now before we're overrun.
Yeah.
back gate. Shit,
out of
our
ammo.
Back gate's open.
Just what I needed.
Cover the alley, now! Walkers have busted through the gate in the alley. Repair it, quickly! All the gates are open. Close one of them or we'll be dead.
Shit! I'm all out! Working on the gate.
That's not the last of them. Come again. Get ready. Close the back gate. The back gate's open. Repair it or we'll be overrun.
Ah, these will help.
Walkers are crowding the front gate. Prepare that front gate now. Got walkers in the alley. Clear them out, now! You need to repair the alley gate. Let's clear the camp of any walkers left behind. That's the last of them. Well done, guys. You did good. No one could have done that better.
I'm up for night guard duty. Good thing I saved some coffee.
I won't leave DC. This is our home. I'll see you around. Got something for you. Yeah, don't let me keep you.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Building a new future here, piece by piece.